You know, I apologize to anyone that is trying to add me on PSN. I don't really add people. Because I haven't logged into my PSP in a long time. I don't really add people, so I apologize. Okay, we're ready to start. What is up, Stephanie and Guillermo? We're about to start. Hideki. I can't even say it with a straight face. My God. Hideki Kamiya, Resident Evil 2. Let's play. You know, I've never played this game. I've never played Resident Evil 2. I never played Resident Evil 3. Ooh. Watching Ready Player One. What's up, James? Man, dude, the book is so much better, man. The movie, like, the first two-thirds of the movie is really good for Ready Player One, and then the last third is not that good. Dude, I've never played this game, man. It's crazy, huh? You remember this game? You're about 7 years old, you shit your pants, never finished it. I remember seeing this in magazines, game magazines, and I always wanted to play it. Damn, them graphics though. I don't think this game aged well. Load game. What if, wait. Load game, key configure. What the heck is this? No.
Resident Evil 2.
See the challenge when, what the? This is weird. Okay. Normal and easy data for original game. There are no files. Use memory card. Wait, how do I go back? What the fudge? Wait, no. What the? Alright, I think we just gotta do that.
Resident Evil 2.
Dude, I don't think this game aged well. I know the first Resident Evil is, it did not age well. The challenge when Capcom, when I was directing this game, the challenge was...
A bizarre incident occurred in the outskirts of an American suburb called Raccoon City. It was later revealed that the terrible disaster had been caused by the T-virus.
T.
A mutagenic toxin created by the international enterprise Umbrella Incorporated.
Umbrella.
For use in bioweapon experiments. The Raccoon City Police Department's Special STARS unit immediately began investigation in the affair.
Man.
But the Umbrella Corporation's experiments...
F-Umbrella. Oh man, I feel like this game has not aged well. I feel like this game has not aged well at all, dude. I'm... Damn graphics, though.
What have we got here?
Man, he looks so weird. Oh, shit.
That guy's a maniac. Why'd he bite me?
Crap. Dude, this game better have inverted aiming.
Man, what a mess. What could have done this?
Dude, these graphics, man.
What was that?
Crap.
What are these things? All right, that's far enough. Don't move.
Please have inverted aim.
Don't move.
The head. Cabeza. Oh no.
Wait, don't shoot.
Get down.
Can't stay out here. Head to the police station. It'll be a lot safer.
Dude, he looks so different. I never played this game, so I just remember how he looks like in Resident Evil 4. He looks so different. Buckle up.
What's going on? I arrived in town, and the whole place went insane.
The radio's out.
You're a cop, right?
Yeah. First day on the job. Great, huh? Name's Leon Kennedy. Nice to meet you.
Mine's Claire. Claire Redfield. I came to find my brother.
Claire
first.
Redfield. Chris.
you open the glove box?
No.
Sure. There's a gun inside.
Dude, the voice acting is so bad. Oh, that scared me. Oh, wow.
You okay?
Still in one piece.
Nah, I like Resident Evil. Resident Evil 7. I prefer the newer ones. Kaboom. Oh man. Please have inverted aim.
Claire.
Actually, you know what? The aiming is...
Head to the station. I'll meet you there.
Actually, I don't know.
Okay.
Okay. That A+ voice acting. They were parted by an inescapable destiny. This is just the beginning of their worst nightmare. Okay. Let's do it. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. How do I run? Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. No! What the? You can't run? Oh, my God, dude. Wait, how do you run? Oh, my God, dude. This is horrible. Oh, square, dude. Okay, can I, like, restart that? Nope, I can't. Oh, shoot. God damn it! Oh, my God! These controls suck! Can I die? Oh, my God, dude. Oh, my God. These controls suck, dude. Just kill me, dude. Just kill me. Dude, these controls suck, dude. Dude, what the fudge? Oh my God, no! You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me, man. Dude, can we skip this? No, yes. Yes, skip it, skip it. Yeah, dude. Tank control is the real enemy in this game. What the fudge? Dude, it's horrible. Ah! Ah! God damn it. Yo! Jesus Christ. Oh, you know what? D-pad is so much better. Dude, D-pad. D-pad. Oh my God, dude. The D-pad is so much better. Okay. Oh, shoot. Christopher Robin. Oh shoot, come on, open the door. Oh shoot. Whew. Okay, D-pad is so much better, dude. Dude, analog is like the worst enemy. Analog is the worst enemy in this game. Damn, I kind of want to do that over again. No, we're not. You gotta keep on going forward, alright?
Freeze!
Yo, you freeze. What the?
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Give me that weapon.
Hold your fire! I'm a human!
Oh, I love the voice acting. Damn. Dude, this guy got bit. He's the same dude, right?
I thought you were one of them.
I was driving the
What's
tanker.
What's going on in this town?
Hold on. I don't have a clue.
By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies.
Rob Zombie. Dude, he... Dude, he's gonna turn into a zombie, dude. I know it. I should not waste bullets like that, though. Damn, dude. These controls, man. You can't quick turn, huh? Of course not. Why would they let you quick turn, right? It's an old school game. Oh god, that kind of scared me. What the hell? Wait, can I pick up a shotgun? Dude, to be honest, that kind of scared me a little bit. Oh shoot! No. Wait. Did I forget something? No, I didn't. Shoot, there was no reason for me to go there. Go, open the door! Damn, I can't pick up his shotgun. Oh my god. Oh shoot. No. Damn. These camera angles, though. Wait. I think I have to go there. Yes. More bullets. Dude, these guys are still... Die! What the? Yo! Oh my god, are you kidding me, dude? Oh my god. I'm screwed. Damn it! Oh, these... crappy controls, man. At least a Resident Evil 2 remake will not have these crappy-ass controls. God damn it. Damn it. No! This is the real nightmare. Oh, this is the real nightmare. Damn, dude, I suck at this game. Dude. This is the real nightmare. Let's go. Okay, I know how to play now. I know how to play. I know how to play now, dude. We've hit God mode. We're God now. I know how to play, dude. You don't want to mess with me. Oh shoot! Ooh, shoot. That was close. I know how to play now. Okay.
Freeze.
No.
Who are you? What are you doing?
I'm a friend. Me.
Hold your fire.
Mejor amigo. Mejor amigo.
Sorry about that. I thought you were one of them.
What's going on in this town?
Hold on. I don't have a clue.
I don't have
By
a clue.
By the time I noticed something was wrong,
dude, I can't skip this.
The
this
entire
is,
city was infested
this is
with
my
zombies.
Nightmare.
Oops. Dude, these controls freaking suck, dude. These controls are like the worst. Damn, that did, you know, that first time I... the voice acting in Resident Evil 2 is greater than Red Dead. That thing did scare me, though. Legitly scared me. Drop. Drop it like it's hot. What the? Get away. Damn. Actually, these zombies aren't that bad. It's just the controls suck. What the? I can hear him. Oh, shoot. What the? How do I get out? Get out of here! Be gone, thought. Oh shit! Damn it, I ran right into that. No man. Oh shit. God damn it! Are you kidding me? Oh my god, dude. These pre-rendered backgrounds, dude. Don't forget the social security. No man. I need your social. Dude, is there someone in front of me? Crap! Damn it! They're all DTF? I don't know, man. You just need to give me your social, man. Oh my god. Damn it. There's no way to avoid that one. Crap, crap, crap. Crap, 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 crap. Stupid ass controls. (208) 742930 Ooh, thank you. Thank you, Noman. I appreciate it. Crap. God dang it. Oh, that is not the right way. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, wait, wait, what? 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 Dude, it's stupid that you had to press X to go down the stairs. Wait, what was up there then? What was up here? Oh, crap. Dude, these controls suck, dude. God! Oh, I didn't mean to pause. I'm sorry. What was up here? Nothing, huh? There's nothing. What the? Dude, what was down there then? Dude, I really don't want to redo all this. Okay, we find the right spot. Bam! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ooh, we juked you. We juked you. But it was down here. Yeah, I like to, like, explore everything when I play something. Dude, it was nothing, huh? Was the other end. There was nothing. There was nothing. Crap. No, man, I'm gonna have to call. I'm gonna get your social and make fake credit cards with the information you've given me. Dude, it's so stupid. You gotta press X to go down the stairs. That's so stupid, dude. An old fountain. Something is written here. To obtain the key to open your heart, I'll wait for the unicorn, the beautiful beast. You know, Resident Evil puzzles are not that hard. Finally, we can save. Jeez. Yes. Oh, dude, the ink ribbon is limited. Yes. Let's save. Service. Hall side doors lock. The doors can be unlocked by a card key. Damn it. Dude, these controls suck, dude. These controls are garbage. Dude, are the analog sticks better? Maybe the analog sticks are better. Oh my god. What the?
Oh man. Who are you? Oh, you must be the new guy. Leon.
Leon!
Sorry, but... it looks like your party has been canceled.
What happened?
About 2 months ago, there was this incident involving zombies in a mansion located in the outskirts of this city.
The mansion.
Chris and the other STARS members discovered that Umbrella was behind everything.
Umbrella Corps.
They risked their lives to reveal the truth, but no one believed them.
Not long after that, all this started to happen.
Hang in there.
Don't worry about me. Just rescue the survivors in the other rooms.
Damn.
Here.
Does this take all?
Take this key card. You should be able to unlock the doors in the hall with this.
Does this take place in a... just a police station? Which is crazy. Oh, shit.
Fine. But I'm coming back for you. Just hold on.
Nah, dude. This guy's gonna turn into a zombie, dude. You know it. I had to unlock it using the computer, huh? Dude, these fucking controls. Ah, these controls, man. Should I go upstairs? Or should I go downstairs? Well, I don't think I can even go upstairs, right? So it has to be down. I should have saved after the fact. Why did I save before? Oh, this is like a storage thing. Yeah. Damn, dude. Will I even really use my knife? Wait, how do... God damn it. How do I... How do I reload? What the? Can't reload? Police memorandum. This 1998. This game is 20 years old. This letter is just to inform everyone about the recent movement of equipment that has happened during the precinct's rearrangement. The safe with four-digit lock has been moved from the Star's office on the second floor to the Eastern office on the first floor. 2236. 2236. I'll remember that. God, you gotta love these Resident Evil camera. Oh my god. Oh, shoot. Dude, this game still scares me. What the heck? Damn. Dude, I streamed on Saturday, man. I don't know what you're talking about. I streamed twice on Saturday. Shoot, that thing's gonna pop up. That thing's gonna pop up. Please don't wake up. Shoot. Damn it. Dude. I love these graphics.
Good boy.
Dude! Die! Die! What? Oh no. Oh my god.
Resident Evil 2.
I don't think he could kill it, huh? I think we gotta run. Run this, run this, run this, run this. Yeah, I don't think he can kill it. Why can't get out of here, dude? Oh, I think I can go on that trip. This is the second week of January. Do you know how much it's gonna be with, like, food included? Damn, I gotta redo this stupid... I should have saved it after I talked to this guy. But then this is my first time playing this game, so I didn't know.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God. I didn't know. Skip it.
Oh, you must be the new guy. Leon. Sorry, but it looks like your party has been canceled.
What happened?
About 2 months ago, there was this incident involving zombies. In a mansion.
Oh, I kind of don't want to drive there, dude.
Of this city.
I need a carpool with someone. Even if it means I have to drive to Ronald's place.
Was behind everything.
I just don't want to drive there.
They risked their lives to reveal the truth.
Oh, okay. So it's no one we're gonna eat out them. Pretty much. That's cool with me.
Not long after that.
That's cool.
All this started to happen.
Hang in there.
I heard Joe's gonna make a turducken, dude.
Just rescue the survivors in the other rooms.
Oh man, I don't.
Here, take this key card. You should be able to unlock the doors in the hall with this. Now go. But just go.
Yeah, Joe's gonna make a turducken.
But I'm coming back for you. Just hold on.
What the? Someone's going to take a poop. Boopity scoop. Boopity poop. Boopity poop. Whoopity poop. Boopity scoop. I should have saved it right here, dude. Two, two, three, six. I still remember. I remember. That's smart. The way they made that thing walk by. Good, good, good game design. Very good game design. Very good game design. Boopity scoop. Boopity poop. Yeah. I know. Run. We can't kill it yet, I think. I think we can't kill it. I like how eerie this game feels. Good job, Capcom. I mean, it's not scary scary, but I do feel a little bit of dread. Operation report. The Raccoon Police Department was unexpectedly attacked by zombies. Many have been injured, even more were killed. During the attack, our communications equipment was destroyed and we no longer have contact with the outside. We have decided to carry out an operation with the intent of rescuing any possible survivors as well as to prevent this disaster from spreading beyond Raccoon City. The details of the operation are as follows. Security of armaments and ammunition. Chief Irons have voiced concern regarding the issue of terrorism due to a series of recent unresolved incidents. On the very day before the zombies attack, he made the decision to relocate all weapons to scattered intervals throughout the building as a temporary measure to prevent their possible seizure. Unfortunately, this decision has made it extremely difficult for us to locate all ammunition caches. It has become our top priority to recover these scattered munitions. To unlock the weapon storage, as stated earlier, it will be extremely difficult to secure all the ammunition. However, a considerable supply still remains in the underground weapon storage. Unfortunately, the person in charge of the card key used to access the weapon storage is missing, and we have been unable to locate the key. One of the breakers went down during a battle, and the electronic locks are not functioning in certain areas. It has become a top priority to restore the power in the power room and secure these locks. Recorder David Ford. Damn. Operation reports September 27th, 1 p.m. The west barricade has been broken through and another exchange ensued. We sheltered the injured in the confiscation room on the first floor temporarily. 12 more people were injured in the battle. Recorder David Ford. Oh, additional report. 3 additional people were killed following the sudden appearance of an as of yet unknown creature. This creature is identified by missing patches of skin and razor-like claws. However, its most distinguishing characteristic is its lance-like tongue, capable of piercing a human torso in an instant. Their numbers as well as their location remains unknown. We have tentatively named this creature the Licker and are currently in the process of developing countermeasures to deal with this new threat. Alright, enough. Good diction? Yes. YK loves diction, if you know what I mean. If you know what I mean.
E equals MC squared.
I have no healing herbs. Please. Give me herbs. Please, give me the red and green herbs. Good use of music. Boom! What the? It's a fireplace. An oil painting hangs above it. The title is Sacrifice to the Hellfire. Do I have to burn something? Jeez. Where am I supposed to go? Yes. Yes. More bullets. I mean, how did I even... Dude, I could barely see that. Stupid controls.
Itchy. I'm itchy.
Oh shoot, wait, hold up, I need to take a drink. God damn it. No! No!
I gotta start over. Oh no. I gotta start over.
Resident Evil 2.
Dude, where can I find heals? What the fudge, man? Dude, this is ridiculous. Oh my gosh. Dude. Oh, I can't skip this. I can't skip.
Who are you? Oh, you must be the new guy. Leon. Sorry, but it looks like your party has been canceled.
What happened?
About 2 months ago, there was this incident involving zombies. In a mansion.
Rob Zombie? I think you can find some green herbs on the yard.
Oh, Chris and the other STARS members discovered that Umbrella
Ella,
was behind
Ella,
everything. They risked their lives to reveal the truth. But
Ella,
no one believed
Ella,
them. Not long after that, all this started to happen.
Hang
sir,
in
sir,
there.
Are you okay?
Don't worry about me. Just rescue the survivors in the other rooms. Here, take this key card. You should be able to unlock the doors in the hall with this. Now go.
Sir, are you okay right now?
What? Just go.
Just go.
Fine, but I'm coming back for you.
No.
Just hold on.
Green herbs in the yard. Milkshake brings all boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Okay, let's go to the yard then. I hate you gotta press X to like go up these stairs. Ah.
I'm itchy.
Okay, forget those zombies. Where are you, herbs? Oh, see, that's why Guillermo's the best, dude. I hate the camera angle. This is why Guillermo's the best. Okay. Why do I press X to go down the stairs? Curses, man. Curses, curses. Oh my god. Dude, the real enemy of this game is the controls. It's the real enemy of the game. Tell me, dude, do they improve the controls in Resident Evil 3? If the controls are the same in Resident Evil 3, oh my god. Oh my god, man. Alright, we're gonna use this because... Damn, maybe we should have combined it. Maybe we should have waited for a red herb. Oh my gosh. That did nothing. That did nothing. Absolutely nothing. Skip. Ooh, swag goo. Man, I need like a shotgun to blast that guy to smithereens. There was nothing here, right? Wait, what was in there again? There's bullets. How can you see that, dude? It's crazy. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna take care of the girl on the right. Yeah, let's take care of the girl on the right. Kidding me. Regarding food costs, Roland said he was thinking about covering the cost of food by himself. I'm not sure if that's going to happen or not. I mean, I think majority of the cost is just renting. Don't grab me. Thank you. The rental. Ooh! Herbs! I should have saved that green herb. Damn it. Marijuana? Dude, I don't know how to reload. Damn it. Oh well. Wait, let me go back. I want to check something. I need to check something. Man, this game is... this is very outdated. Okay. Snowboard, man, who goes snowboarding, dude? Shoot, only losers go snowboarding, dude. Okay, we're gonna save. Let me just kind of explore the area. We're gonna save. So exit. Yes. Yes. Sledding. I just don't want to drive there, dude. What time are you guys leaving? I just don't want to drive there, dude. Develop film here. Is there nothing here? Damn. 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 I hate you have to press X to climb up the stairs, man. It's the worst. God, I hate the music. People will be coming in late. All right, cool. So how do I get that thing? The god of sun and the god of moon. Their gaze upon me is the only thing that can release Red Soul. God of sun. Oh, so you gotta move these. You gotta move them so that they face them. I'm telling you, dude, these puzzles are easy, dude. How do I move them, though? These. Oops. Crap. What the f- What the hell? Dude, how do I... What the... Okay. Controls, man. God damn it, these controls, dude. Wait, so the trip, who made the invitations? Was it you or Roland? That, you know what? See, I don't even want to worry about that, so I don't want to drive up there. The red jewel. I don't even want to worry about that, so I don't want to... I really don't want to drive up there, dude. Is it just one? Oh, shoot. God! Get off me! Damn it! How many of these fools are there? Oh, shoot. Shit! You know what? I'm just gonna let him kill me. It's okay. I could help put on chains. I just don't want to drive, dude. You gotta be freaking kidding me, dude. I can't see him. Oh, I can't open. What? Dude, I was like, I can't open this door, dude. Jesus. This game, dude. This game, man. Oh, man. The controls in this game. Chris Redfield. Yay. Yay. Trashed. Hey. I can smash the zombie heads when they're on the floor. Dude, I don't even know how. Chris's diary. He has a diary. Wuss. I'm just kidding. August 8th. I talked to the chief today once again, but he refused to listen to me. I know for certain that Umbrella conducted T-virus research in that mansion. Anyone infected turns into a zombie. But the entire mansion went up in that explosion, along with any incriminating evidence, since Umbrella employs so many people in town, no one is willing to talk about the incident. It looks like I'm running out of options. August 17th. Hey, one day before my birthday. We've been receiving a lot of local reports about strange monsters appearing at random throughout the city. This must be the work of Umbrella. August 24th. With the help of Jill and Barry. Hey, Barry's gun, though. I finally obtained information vital to this case. Umbrella has begun research on a new G-virus. Variation of the original T-virus. Haven't they done enough damage already? We talked it over and have decided to fly to the main Umbrella HQ in Europe. I won't tell my sister about this trip because doing so could put her in danger. Please forgive me, Claire. Hello, Claire. Ooh, is that a donut? Oh, unicorn metal. Damn, I got excited. Oh!
Leon!
Hey, girl.
It's good to see you're still among the living. It looks like we're not gonna find your brother here after all.
Here's his diary.
There's no reason for us to stay any longer than necessary. Let's split up, look for any survivors, and get out of here.
Heyman.
Right.
One last thing. Here's a radio. Take it. That way we can keep in touch if anything happens.
Radio. Where's it? Dude, I don't know, man. The graphics are, I think, the same as Final Fantasy VII, man. Ooh, herbs? Yes. Yes! Of course I'll take the first aid spray. What kind of question is that? So I got a unicorn medal and a ruby. We can go back to the main fountain? Wait, can I? Shit. I was trying to pick that up, but we're not gonna pick it up. Yeah. Resident Evil has bigger sized character. What the? That's what she said. You know, I was really close to streaming Undertale. It was this or Undertale, and I chose this because this game's coming out next month, so. Shoot, I forgot where this leads me to. I have such bad memory, man. Oh, yeah. I can't even save even if I wanted to. What kind of key is for this? And then, wait, this leads to, oh yeah, photography room.
Uno fotografia. Why que gusta la salchicha en la boca?
Oh shoot, that liquor's back, huh? That liquor's in this room. I'm not ready.
She wasn't ready.
Or was she ready? This is a spade door? Diamond. God, man. Bad memory. That liquor's back. Oosh! This game is 20 years old, and it's still scary. That was a legit... that legitly scared me. Oh my god. That was a legit scare. Oh my god, dude. I was getting ready for the stupid liquor and freaking hands. Jeez.
Why que gusta las salchichas en la boca?
Oh my god! Hey, let me go. Oh my god. Kamiya was a genius. Me and I was a genius. Yes. Oh, shoot. He's here. I can't get. Oh my god. Dude. I'm dead. Dude, I gotta use that first aid kit. I'm gonna die. Oh my gosh. That was close, dude. I almost died. Damn it. For some strange reason, I thought... Which key is this? It's the spade key. Dang, I need more ribbon, dude. I need a save.
I'm itchy.
I need more ribbons. Oh, no. Okay, so I gotta avoid the liquor. I think there's two doors with spades, right? If I'm not mistaken. Wait, how much bullets do I have? Damn, I don't have a lot. Okay, we gotta run and make sure we don't get killed by this thing. Fudge! Yo, you son of a... Damn it. Dude, give me ribbon, man. Patrol report. September 20th at 9:30, Sergeant Neil Carlson. We received the report of a suspicious individual skulking around the sewers in the outskirts of Raccoon City. I searched the area and located the individual, but he ran away before I was able to question him. I recovered the following items: a small amount of C4 plastic explosives, an electronic detonator, 9x19 parabellum rounds, infrared scope broken. Who could this be? Wesker? No. Okay, not Wesker. Yes! It's like I gotta check everything, dude. We probably have to use this to climb something. Or maybe not climb. What the? What's the point of this room? Is that it? What the? Okay, I think I gotta use it to climb something, but what? What do I have to climb? I'm confused. Oh, I'm supposed to pick this thing up. Shoot. How do I push it? Pull it. How do I pull it? What the? No. Okay. Dude, how do I pull this thing? Shoot. Dude, this is stupid. Shoot. Crap. Dude, if I leave the room, it's not gonna go back to the spot, right? Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, that's stupid game design. That's stupid game design, dude. Crank that soldier, boy. You. Oh yeah, the freaking hands. I got scared. The stupid hands. This is a diamond, right? Yeah. Let's save, man. I'm pretty sure this key won't open it. Yep. Yeah, let's save. Yep, let's do it. Oh, wait. I can use this to burn bodies, right? I think. I don't know. One of the Resident Evil's remake. What time is it? It's only 11, holy crap. Forgot the... The spade door is actually here. Alright, let's kill this guy, dude. Just cause this guy's annoying. What the? Oh. Yes. It's useless now. Crap. Shoot. I hope I went the right way. I hope I went the right way. Oh my god. Puzzles on puzzles. I think it's a puzzle. A switch to slide the shelf left and right. No. There's gotta be a clue somewhere. Yes. Oh my god. So I have the crank. It's not a boss. Hopefully it's not a boss. Dude, these controls are freaking garbage, man. Iron plate seems to have been recently moved. Okay. Power source for the clock. The gears are clean. I don't think I can open this yet. I need to pick up something.
My neck.
Oh, oh my God, dude. Alright, this game has scared me like 3 times already. God dang it. A bronze plate with a picture on it. Wait, what? Okay, hold up. Let me take a picture of that thing. Because this is the puzzle. The puzzle. Oh, that was easy. Jeez. Wait, where did that... Oh, yeah, that opened here. This game's not that bad, dude. Even for it being, like, 20 years old, it's actually really not that bad. You take the bishop plug, yes. It's actually really not that bad. What the? Much confused. Much confusion. Confusion. I don't know. Am I supposed to use the plug up there? What? What the heck? Oops. A plug.
plug of some sort in the shape of a bishop. So a chess piece. I didn't see a chess piece though. I didn't see a chessboard anywhere. Chessboard. 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 Where is a chessboard? Did I go through this door? I don't think I went through this door. Crap. How do I stomp on his head? Oh, he's dead. Yes. Sweet. Chessboard, chessboard. Oh my god! Damn it. Yo! Oh god, why did I... Shoot. Damn it. Small key. Is that for the thing I can't open right now? The... Let's save. Let's just do it. Oh! Oh no, it's right here. Wait, hold up. Before I save... What is this? Secretary's diary. I accidentally moved one of the stone statues on the second floor when I leaned against it. When the chief found out about it, he was furious. I swear the guy nearly bit my head off. Screaming at me never to touch the statue again. If it's so important, then maybe you shouldn't have put it out in the open like that. April 7th, I heard that all the art pieces from the chief's collection are rare items, literally worth hundreds of thousands of dollars. I don't know which is the bigger mystery, where he finds those tacky things, or where he's getting the money to pay for them. I wasn't surprised to see the chief come in today with yet another large picture frame in his hands. This time it was a really disturbing painting depicting a nude person being hanged. I was appalled by the expression on the chief's face as he leered at that painting. My... Anyone would consider something like that to be a work of art is beyond my comprehension. Okay. It's time to save. Time to save. Save. Yes. Yes. So we need to find a chessboard. I don't even know where I'm at right now. Oh shoot. Dude, where the hell am I? That guy's gonna come to life. I'm so lost right now. I'm not gonna. Oh, I'm gonna kind of just explore a little bit. I'm not gonna save. Dude, this game is a lot bigger than I thought. That's what she said. Stomp his head! Dude, this game is a lot bigger than I thought. Jeez, man. What the hell, man? I'm so lost. I'm just like going in big circles. Oh. This is the beginning. Okay, well, I'm gonna call it a night. It's been fun. It's been real. We'll be back tomorrow. Damn, this game is a lot bigger than I thought. Whew. It's been real. Real. Real, dude. I haven't used my PS3 in so long. Woo, it's loud. Boom, boom. All right, guys. We'll be back tomorrow. Same place. I'm going to try to come on earlier. All right, guys. Peace out. Peace, 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 peace.